In 2010, John Kasich headed a Republican ticket that swept every statewide office. Shortly after the election, he called Kevin DeWine.
He and I had a short conversation. He said he wanted his own person, and I said I respect that, but that's not the way the committee elects a chairman.
DeWine was reelected Ohio's Republican Party chairman in January by a 66-member central committee. Privately, sources say Kasich's team was fuming.
There are folks who are close to the governor, agents and allies and lobbyists and political consultants who are trying to take over the party for the benefit of holding all the levers of power as it relates to politics in the Republican Party.
As DeWine took this message public, House Speaker Bill Batchelder weighed in, taking the governor's side.
We do not need the state chairman of our party making comments about the people around the governor.
But DeWine says the people around the governor may have some explaining to do. Members of Kasich's taxpayer-funded staff spent time earlier this month circulating political petitions. Kasich's spokesman says the employees took the day off and, quote, we don't keep records of what staff choose to do on personal time.
You have the governor's, in some instances, employees, but certainly the folks that are surrounding the governor going out after incumbent members of the committee who, for no fault of their own, they have just simply poured their blood, sweat, and tears into helping this guy get elected. And the thanks they get is his staff working to gin up a contest in their reelection to the committee.
Even if Kasich's team receives a majority of the seats on the Central Committee next March, DeWine says he will not step down.
I'm going to be the chairman of the party through January of 2013.
Bad timing for a political civil war with all eyes on Ohio for the presidential year. Jim Heath, The Ohio News Network.